五彩的灯饰点亮了南加州华人区的圣诞树，也拉开了年末节日的序幕。周二晚，不少民众携家带眷汇聚在圣盖博士，观赏一年一度的社区点灯仪式。
It's really bringing the community together. People get to see old friends, make new friends, and just, you know, see the people get a visit not only from San Gabriel but from our surrounding areas.
Merry Christmas, everyone.
在人群的簇拥下，圣诞老人乘坐着消防车，摇着铃铛来与民众见面。小朋友们迫不及待地与圣诞老人合影，他们的脸上流露出欣喜的表情。圣诞节到来前，民众也早早地安排好行程，希望与家人共度佳节。
Christmas means just like being home with the family, just enjoying and being present with each other.
我觉得就像中国的那个新年嘛，就是也是大家团聚在一起，对，是一个很开心的一个节日。一家人去旅行吧，带着小朋友，然后去看看雪什么的。
Yeah, our family, we make tamales on Christmas Eve all day, and then we then have for dinner, and then go to midnight mass, and then open presents like at 2 o'clock in the morning.
当晚，葡萄夹子城堡前拍照留念的人潮不断，高中合唱团也带来传统的圣诞歌谣，增添节日气氛。市长也提醒民众，出行要注意安全，保护好贵重物品，才能度过一个愉快又平安的假期。新唐电视台记者张博源、刘杰，洛杉矶采访报道。